back on the water line project this morning that was on, oh, it's been a couple of weeks, did a creek crossing. I'm taking off from there, trying to get this finished up. We're talking rain and snow coming in for the next couple of days, so we're just kind of staying close to the shop. We'll see where we get from here.